other helpful tips?
Just one. Enemy reinforcements are closing in. I suggest you ready weapons.
Oh, brother. Yep, we readied weapons. Yep, they're here.
You will not stop me. Incoming!
I'm dead. Wow, that was quick. I need to find good cover. Found some good cover here.
Direct intervention is necessary.
So I'm using that and...
You will know pain.
Yeah, I know pain.
Do the trick. Pain hit! Enemy inbound.
Yeah, I'm like really
passing fail safes and attempting emergency power up. Please hold a defense tower.
Oh! Impact shot.
Shield down. Oh!
Worthless.
Is that it for now?
Doubtful that enemy has withdrawn. Reinforcements likely.
I agree. Can't save.
Should burn through any armor.
Someone humming? Where are they?
Coming. Guess we got their attention.
Oh crap!
Too late! Now you're dead!
Assuming
if
control
I
again.
Tear you apart, Shepard, I will.
I need this beam weapon.
Yeah, right on your ass.
There will be more. There's always more.
Tell me about it. Can I save? Nope. Oh. That beam weapon is freaking awesome, though, I have to say. Hello, you ugly freaking cockroach. I was behind cover, now I'm over here.
Online.
A new collector template. Not sure what it is. Try to keep your distance.
I'm almost out of this weapon. What can I use against this thing? Nothing, right? Grenade?
On the ground, now!
Target was immune.
Its all barriers is back.
The
Oh!
I'll put them down!
I can't escape. I don't know what to do against this thing. I guess we can only use the beam weapon, and I've run out of that. What about you guys?
You can't really... Target was immune. Problematic.
You guys can't really use anything. I can't. It's shooting isn't working.
I'll put them down.
Multiple impacts. Collector vessel is taking damage.
Maybe we need cryo against this thing.
Impact shot.
I'm out of that.
Just the thing to help.
Ineffective attack. Recommend something else.
Well, we got it. Are there any more? Ineffective attack. Will it work this time? Pretty sure I was supposed to use that beam weapon instead of using it on all the other things, but I was getting killed a lot.
Got what they came for. Cullen is still on board.
No! Don't let him get away!
What do you expect me to do?
That ship is huge. Exactly how are we supposed to catch it?
Half the colony's in there. They took Egan and Sam and Lilith. Do something!
I'm sorry.
I didn't want it to end this way. I did what I could.
It was a good fight, Shepard.
Shepard.
Thanks, Grant.
Wait. I know that name. Sure, I remember you. You're some type of big alliance hero.
Commander Shepard.
Ashley.
Captain of the Normandy. The first human specter. Savior of the Citadel.
Yeah, all that.
You're in the presence of a god, Delan. Back from the dead.
Vigil song.
All the good people we lost and you get left behind. Figures. Screw this.
Great.
I'm done with you alliance types.
Guys get married?
I thought you were dead, Commander. We all did.
It's good to see you again.
It's been too long, Ash. How've you been?
That's it? You show up after 2 years and act like nothing's happened? I would have followed you anywhere, Commander. I thought you were gone. You were more than our commander. Why didn't you try to contact me? Why didn't you let me know you were alive?
I wasn't even conscious.
Not my choice. I spent the last 2 years in some kind of coma while Cerberus rebuilt me.
You're with Cerberus now?
Oh, she's backing up.
I can't believe the reports were right.
Reports? You already knew?
Alliance intel said Cerberus could be behind our missing colonies. We got a tip that this one could be the next to get hit. I went to Anderson, but he wouldn't talk. But there were rumors that you weren't dead. Worse, that you were working for the enemy.
Cerberus isn't the enemy. They weren't the ones behind the missing colonists. You saw who took them.
Our colonies are disappearing. The Alliance turned its back on them. Cerberus is the only group willing to do something about it.
Bullshit. I know what Cerberus is like. They talk about putting humans first, but at what cost? I wanted to believe that you were alive. I just never expected anything like this. You've turned your back on everything we stood for.
I'm not a traitor. Besides, you figure you love them. You're always putting humanity first.
Ash, you know me. You know I'd only do this for the right reason. You saw it yourself. The Collectors are targeting human colonies, and they're working with the Reapers.
I'd like to believe you, Shepard, but I don't trust Cerberus. And it worries me that you do. What did they do to you? What if they're behind it? What if they're the ones working with the Collectors?
Too hung up on Cerberus, ignoring the real threat.
Which is the better answer here? You're too emotional, Ash.
You're letting how you feel about their history get in the way of the facts.
Or maybe you feel like you owe Cerberus because they saved you. Maybe it's you. Doesn't matter. I still know where my loyalties lie. I'm an Alliance soldier. It's in my blood. I'm reporting back to the Citadel. I'll let them decide if they believe your story.
Don't go. Join me.
I could use someone like you and my crew, Ash. That'll be just like old times.
No, it won't. I'm no fan of aliens, but Cerberus has a history of being extremist. I'll never work for a group like that. So long, Commander. Good luck.
Huh? I wonder if I could have chose a better option, or if it would have ended up this
Joker,
way no matter what.
Send the shuttle to pick us up. I've had enough of this colony.
Damn. Level 12 now. Two more squad points. Collectors escape with approximately one-third of Horizon's population. Front Corporation will funnel supplies, monetary aid to colonial survivors. Collector leader Harbinger demonstrates a personal interest in Shepard. Unclear whether his ability to possess his minions is cybernetic override, indication of hive mind among collectors, or even Reaper technology at work. Salvage teams captured collector bodies for study. And now we got this new heavy weapon. Precise and lethal, this focused radiation weapon is very effective against shields, barriers, and armor. The amount of energy required to create a destructive beam is several orders of magnitude more than the amount needed to launch a high-velocity projectile via a mass effect field. The weapon you've retrieved appears to be a beam weapon of Collector origin, but efforts to understand the technology and replicate it have failed. With enough research, Normandy's engineers may be able to produce beam weapons, perhaps on a larger scale. A bio-amp upgrade, plus 10% biotic damage. Heavy skin weave, plus 10% health. Strong synthetic fibers can be woven through the skin, dramatically reducing damage taken from most attacks. These fibers also act as a metagel conduit, improving healing. Got a total of 60,000 credits and 2,000 platinum. And again, missing is the close report thing, which is sometimes here and... Wait. There it is. I'd never noticed this little thing. I guess that was always there. Good work on Horizon? Thanks.
Shepard, good work on Horizon. Hopefully the Collectors will think twice before attacking another colony.
I didn't save everyone.
It's not a victory. We interrupted the Collectors, but they still abducted half the colony.
That's better than an entire colony.
Those
one
third.
And more than we've accomplished since the abductions began. The Collectors will be more careful now.
So this
But I think we can find another way to lure them in.
It's like his eyes are actually, like... They're not human. It's like he has a machine's eyes. So, another way, you say?
Ash said the Alliance got a tip about me and Cerberus. Was that you?
Or that?
I may have let it slip that you were alive. And with Cerberus.
You risked the lives of my friend, my crew, and that entire colony. Just to lure the Collectors there?
A calculated risk. I suspected the Collectors were looking for you, or people connected to you. Now I know for certain. I told you I wouldn't sit and wait while the Reapers and Collectors gather strength. Besides, they would have hit another colony eventually. and without a way to predict which one, they would have abducted everyone.
Sheesh. Guy, so sneaky. We need a plan.
What's our next step?
We have to keep the pressure on the collectors. They'll be more cautious with their ground operations. So we need another opening. I'm devoting all resources to finding a way through the Omega 4 relay. We have to hit them where they live. Your team will need to be strong, as will their resolve. There's no looking back. The same goes for you. Can I assume you've put your past relationships behind you?
That's off limits, mister.
None of your damn business.
If it affects the mission, better you should leave it behind. Shepard, once you find a way through the Omega 4 relay to the Collector homeworld, there's no guarantee you'll return. To have any hope of surviving, you and your entire team must be fully committed to this.
My team is strong.
Let me worry about them. You just find us a way to the Collector homeworld.
I just want to be upfront about your odds. You'll need everyone at their best. I've forwarded 3 more dossiers. Keep building your team while I find a way through the relay. And be careful, Shepard. The collectors will be watching you.
I guess we're really gonna do it. Hit the Omega 4 relay. Take the fight to the collectors in person. Looking forward to the action. After seeing what those bastards did on Horizon, though, makes you think.
Yeah, I'm not going there just yet. We got a lot of things to do in this system before we go through. What could possibly be a one-way trip? We can do this.
They're powerful. We've got a few tricks for them. If anyone can stop them, we can.
No argument there, Commander. Horizon just made it hit home. What we're doing, what we're up against. Gonna go take care of a little unfinished business. I imagine everyone else is, too. Getting some closure, you know?
Go to Haystrom and the Geth-controlled Dolans. Find Thane Krios. Find Samara. Assemble a team. Check private terminal. I'm gonna think twice before talking to the elusive man again. Check the Normandy mail. We're gonna end up being dragged off somewhere. Get Paragon stuff. Retrain powers. Access to research terminal. Biotic damage. Skin weave. Okay, things stop popping up.
Commander, sorry I'm a little unfocused. Personal matter. It won't affect my duties.
Something on your mind?
I always have time for my crew. What is it?
As I said, it's a personal matter. I don't want to waste our time if it turns out to be a goose chase. But... well, I got pinged by a ghost the other night. Family.
Pinged by a ghost? What's up?
I'm listening.
My private log got an update about the Hugo Gernsback. The ship my father served on. It sent an SOS last week, reporting a crash and requesting a rescue. Shepard, that ship went missing 10 years ago. I hadn't talked to my father for 3 years before that. I've buried everything but a body. I'm not convinced it isn't just some automated distress signal ticking over. It's been too long.
You don't want to find him?
I think you'd be more excited that your father might be alive.
He wasn't around enough for me to have bad memories. It's an old, well-healed wound. But if he's actually alive and needs help, I also want to note that it's not normal procedure for distress calls to be routed to the Normandy. This was passed to my personal log through Cerberus filters.
How's your relationship with your father?
You didn't get along with your father?
He made no apologies, I'll give him that. You make a mistake, you own up to it. Even if you keep making it. Whatever problems we had were a lifetime ago. I've had 10 years to get to where I am. And as far as I know, he's still a ghost.
In connection with Cerberus?
Any signs that this is a Cerberus front? Who passed this to you?
I doubt the elusive man would let a direct operation stake hold this long. If there's a link, it's probably just about money. Cerberus needs diverse holdings to fund projects like, well, you. And whoever sent this my way covered their tracks. Someone could be fishing for favors, or thought it would get under my skin. Who knows with that bunch?
Ship and the mission.
Tell me about the Hugo Gernsback and what it was doing.
Privately held frigate. I looked over the mission brief when it disappeared. Nothing stood out. Typical research and grab operation. Find an uncharted planet, stake a claim, and establish as large a presence as you can as fast as possible to shut out competitors.
Okay. Now, I'm afraid if we go, let's go take a look, we're going to go on the mission right now. So I think I should be selecting let's shelve this for now, because I want to look around the rest of the ship and talk to everyone else.
Forward the coordinates to Joker, but a 10-year-old wreck isn't really an emergency.
Of course. I'm having trouble taking it seriously myself. But still, if we get a break, I'd like to close off any doubt.
Absolutely. Yeah, otherwise, I'm pretty sure, yeah, we would have gone right there.
I hope we can clear up what's going on with the Gernsback, Commander. Doubt my father's alive after all this time. Was there anything else? Just eager to get going.
We'll talk later.
Commander.
Alright, that's the comm room. Let's go this way.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Thank you, Callie.
I saw the reports on Horizon, Commander. What you did was amazing.
Thanks.
The report mentioned that Ashley Williams was there. How did that go?
I miss her.
We've been through a lot. I wish we could have had more time together.
I understand. Anyway, how may I help you, Commander?
Do you have a moment to talk?
I always have time for you, Commander.
I better go.
Okay. Maybe we'll talk later.
Interesting, the options for how did that go.
Incoming message from Admiral Stephen Hackett, Alliance HQ.
Oh.
Commander Shepard, I need to discuss a sensitive matter with you privately.
I'll take this in my quarters.
I don't want to go on a mission right now. Just checking my mail. I'm not going on a mission right now. What?
Commander, thank you for your time. I'll keep this brief.
Oh,
we
man.
Have a deep cover operative out in Praetorian space. Name's Dr. Amanda Kenson. Dr. Kenson recently reported that she found evidence of an imminent Reaper invasion.
So why call me?
Just this morning I received word that the Praetorians arrested her. They're holding her in a secret prison outpost on terrorism charges. I need you to infiltrate the prison and get her out of there. As a favor to me, I'm asking you to go in alone.
Good, I can tell him if I have time, so I don't go right now. Who is this Dr. Amanda Kenson?
What else can you tell me about the operative?
Amanda's a top scientist and Alliance agent working in Praetorian space. It's a deadly assignment, and she's one of the few up to the challenge. She and I go back pretty far, Commander. I won't let her rot away in a Praetorian torture camp.
What does she know about the Reaper invasion?
I thought the Alliance denies the Reaper threat. That must be some proof she found.
Kenson's team found an artifact out in Praetorian space. She believes it's a Reaper device, proof that the Reapers are indeed planning to invade. I've known her a long time. If she says she has proof, it's worth checking out.
Praetorian relations?
The Praetorians won't take kindly to the Alliance breaking into a secret prison.
This is not an Alliance operation. It's one person going in alone to save a friend. If it were an official mission, of course the Praetorians would be upset. You keep this quiet, Shepard, and there's nothing to worry about.
So this is a solo mission?
I have a hell of a squad with me. I'm sure they'd help out.
Jensen is my friend. If the Praetorians see a squad of armed soldiers, they'll kill her. This is serious, Commander. Go in with discretion, or don't go at all.
And terrorism charges?
What's Dr. Kenson actually doing out there?
She's a deep cover operative, Shepard. We talk only when we have to. I'd heard she was investigating a rumor of a Reaper artifact in the system. Her last report said she'd found it.
Alright, if I have time.
I'm on an important mission, Admiral. I'll add this to the list.
The prison is hidden underground at a Praetorian outpost on Aratan. I'll upload the coordinates now. Once she's secure, confirm her discovery. We'll debrief you when you're back.
Got it.
Hack it out.